Meanwhile, a helicopter crashed near swimmers along the Miami Beach shore this afternoon. Police there say three people were in the helicopter and two of them were taken to the hospital. No other injuries have been reported. It's unclear what may have caused the chopper to go down. The FAA and National Transportation Safety Board are investigating.